one of them. I'm gonna play with something.
Dude, we're up against a level 1, level 2, a level 9, and a level 13. If we lose, I'm quitting.
It's not always the levels that tell the story.
Which, that's true, because last time they both better than us. I got greedy.
That's because we were saving them the whole time. That's not fair. They would die like off the rip. We go revive them, and then they die again. We go to revive them, we get shot, or either that we'd revive them, then we get shot reviving them, then they just die. That's how it was for me every time. Every time I tried to help that dude, I got killed.
We've got our objective. Saddle up and let's get to work.
He's number 9.
Step dog.
He's not on our team right now.
I don't mean step dog. I don't give a dang, that's funny as heck. Why would you even name yourself that? What's my childhood nickname, really?
Yeah. Oh, well, that didn't work. What a good deck, dude.
Drone is airborne.
Good bomb.
They got me marked.
I got a game too, man. Nope.
Hostiles lost visual. Heads up. We've got enemy activity.
They haven't made it too far past where he's going. I'm going to tell you that.
Well, they moved to spawn up. They never moved away from the right there. There you go.
He killed both of them. They said, nope, we're just going to hang out. Now they're going to revive them, I guarantee it.
I wish you could shoot mortars right back there. That's what we should have done. We can't get too close.
Well, we can't get too
in. That would have been the ticket.
Picking up a signal from the recon tower. It'll be active soon.
Why did they die? Oh, they're up there. Yep, they're up there. I got apple tea. Not down yet, but he will be soon.
One hostile remaining. Let's get
right,
this
done.
Frag out.
Yeah. Wait, what? And he were? I just emptied a whole magazine of Vector ammo on this guy. That's 29 rounds. Right? No, 20 rounds. He's just sitting there, and then all of a sudden he died afterwards. I was like, okay, well, whatever works.
You guys are the fastest people alive, man. I didn't even get close to
him. I know who we're playing against. Not because I personally know, but we just played with them and they are garbage. Not too awful bad, it's just the fact that they try and be too conservative right now. They can shoot pretty good. What have I done to this poor damn chair? Oh well. Doof Mac? Alright.
We've got our objective. Saddle up and let's get to work.
I got it. Really, of course, everybody.
But you liked it the best, didn't you? There you go.
Right. I live in a world where just what I want happens.
You can think it, you can do it.
The drone is up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a 2-night jog real quick. Me and you, Tim, we're going for a jog together, my friend.
Yeah, I feel like, should we just run at them and dare them to shoot us? Look, all of them recruit. All of them.
What the hell?
Well, I mean...
Tim, run all the way around them. Run all the way around them. And run. Here he comes, he's coming.
Yeah, come on, buddy.
I got a far left side. careful, don't rush too fast. He's coming my way, he's coming my way.
Tango is fucking down.
Alright, now we need to start working our way back in, but don't go straight into the open. Dang, never mind, they push all the way to the far side, push them in, they're in the middle, dude, we've sandwiched.
We've got enemy up
there. He is up top.
Marking position now.
He's on the conveyor belt, conveyor belt. Victory sandwich.
Target down.
What? Oh, got it.
Hostiles are going loud.
Get out of here, sir.
Let's get this done.
Right,
under heavy fire. Shit, man down.
Apple out. King, get good
shot.
Job, bud.
I'm under heavy fire.
Save me. Save me. Good job, Apple. Proud of you, son.
They're all grown up now.
I forgot to reload after I killed the other guy.